Yo, yo, yo. What's up, guys? Hope you guys are having a good day. Hope your lives are wonderful. I decided I'm going to stream. Do a little bit of streaming. Helped out some other people a little bit earlier. Did a little bit of my blood level 4 run. Was able to get down the Himwick Witches. Himwick Witches died. Actually, it wasn't too bad. Yeah, it wasn't too bad at all. I thought I was going to be totally screwed, but I ended up being okay. And I am back on my main character. My whole reason for going back to my main character sometimes is so that, wait a sec, did I? Yeah, okay, triangles, nice. I'm doing Root Chalice Dungeons right now. Always different. Always different than any other dungeon, so I kind of appreciate that. Always leads to something new. Something new and fun. Okay, let me do this. Hang on just one second. I want to go ahead and fix one quick thing, one quick item. I do this every time I stream. I got to fix the start time because it defaults to friggin' Pacific time. It's so aggravating. Okay, Eastern, because I'm on the East Coast. Space Coast. Now I can go. Now we can go there, finally. Sheesh. Okay. Let's do it. Let's get this party started. So, today's Saturday. Normally I'd be getting my drink on, but I just don't feel very good. I mean, I did a little bit last night. And man, I'm just feeling a little rough. Went and hiked this morning with Dob. So that feels good. Feel much better after doing that. Whoa. Interesting. There's a ladder. There's probably a door way over there, or maybe over here. Yeah, I bet there's going to be a ladder. Not a ladder, but another door somewhere on the bottom. Ooh, I see you, bitch. Don't you do your weird shit. Those things can one-shot you very quickly if you let them. Alright, there's a door down there. What was I gonna do? What am I doing? Oh yeah. The gem. I wanted to look at this little silly little gem this guy gave. Yeah, I don't have that many triangle gems. Not very many at all. That's why I'm doing this is Root Chalice. Ooh. Always be careful. If you see a hallway and it's like this, there could be a boulder. So always watch out. Let's go kill these guys. Oh, how did I not get the majority of them? Oh, well. Oh, well. Dang, they're just hooking me up. Thank you very much. I've already got 27.2% on here, so I'm not... Oh, it's a hunter. Hello, hunter. Hello. Fuck little bit slow. Little bit slow. Could you not? That's just silly. That's just silly. Thank you for the arcane gem. The arcane gem that I don't need. Was that it? I think that's what the biatch gave me. That's not that bad. I may use it someday. Who knows? I certainly don't know. Alright, let's find a go here. Hey, what's up? Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. I'm doing root chalices real quick before I jump back into the main game. Wanted to get enough echoes so that I could level up again. Takes a while for me to level up now. Need about 1.2 something million. Let's see, I went right last time. Let's go left. Man, this place is crazy. Brain sucker? Okay. No problem. I hate those things. Little douchers. Fucking douchers. Alright, here we go. So we got the lever already, so let's go out here and go see who this boss is. I have no idea who this boss is going to be. Hopefully somebody not too bad. I had to do a damn undead giant last night. Took a couple of tries, but managed to get her done. Somebody watch for 30 seconds. Appreciate it. Oh, that's funny. It's like you never really know what's gonna happen on these streams. One thing I've noticed is, like, if somebody on YouTube, oh shit, oh you whore, oh shit. At least I'm on my other character, so I won't die. Thank you. Anyway, I've noticed if somebody on YouTube joins, that will increment the, like, the little plus one counter in the top right. That thing that shows up, see how it still shows that one is on there? I figured it out. If somebody's watching on PS4, that number can go up or down. Now, if somebody's watching on YouTube, that number goes to one or whatever number. And it never goes away, even if that person is no longer watching on YouTube, which is kind of annoying. That way, sometimes you think that people are watching, when in fact, nobody is watching. That's how it goes. All right, well, I definitely got enough echoes so that I can level up, so let's go level up. Bum 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 bum. Getting my party favors out. God, I had to get up early this morning. Got up super duper early. I'd go pick something up for a buddy, which I guess it turned out okay. I think it turned out fine, actually. I ended up getting something for my trouble. So it cost me time and gas, but that's okay. I most definitely got something out of it.
Welcome. Very well.
Very well. Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Tastes pretty good. Okay, have I killed Henrik? I guess I have. If you have not killed Henrik, it will say something along the lines of this isn't functioning anymore. Or something like that. I don't remember exactly. But basically it just says it's not working anymore. There is no Eileen here. So, interesting. So I think I'm either going to find Eileen past Cathedral Ward to the left, because I know I talked to her already, and I know that clearly I've been here, that chest is open and the item's gone. Okay, but, ooh, what the hell? Oh, that's from where I went and did the Hypogean Gowl, however you say that. So, if she's to... Actually, this is the wrong way. You dirty whore. Used to my blood level 4 run. Yeah, I'm crazy. She's not over there. Go this way and go straight. Now, look to the left. I lean there? Nope. I do not have that open either. How the hell do I get over there? I'm trying to remember. Hey, what's up? Thanks for watching. I am, I actually am a little bit turned around right now. I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. I'm on New Game 12 and I can't remember where to go. what the fuck? Alright, so I either gotta do Vicar Amelia. I gotta do the witches too. Yeah, that's what I'm missing. Let me go repair real fast. And we'll get this show started. It's a damn good thing I went and repaired too. Alright, so Hemwick Witches. I just got done doing that place on Blood Level 4. I didn't stream it though. Mainly because, like, once, I mean, after you kill, like, the first, I don't know, 3, 4, 5 bosses, the game gets more difficult after that. And I'm afraid, like, I want to have an entertaining Blood Level 4 run. I don't want people to be like, ugh. That's annoying. You know what I mean? Anyway. Alright. Wait a sec. The fucking gate is not open up there. So maybe... Have I... I don't even remember if I've gone this way yet or not. I have no idea. No recollection. Hello, hello, hello. Messenger urn, thank you. I swear, sometimes I roll more than I should. I don't know why I do it. Did I already get old Hunter's Bone 2? I never use it, but that's how I know which new game I'm on. Okay, no, I have not gotten, so I need to go to the old abandoned workshop too. Old abandoned workshop. Okay, I know exactly where I'm at now. And what I need to do. We are good. I've been going to the old abandoned workshop a little bit of a different, I mean not a different way or anything, but I've been, oh balls, I can't believe I still made that. Ah, that was close. I don't know, that was weird. I think normally I don't jump like that. I think normally I just roll. You know, like just run and then... Well, I guess if you run there, then you have to... I don't know. I'm losing my mind. Alright, let's go get the Hunter Bone. That way I know that I'm on New Game 12. I'll keep track. That's a fine note. You know, I wonder how my notes are looking now. Notes made. Safe place. Okay. You know, I thought I had... it must be my other character. Yeah, I've got another character that has just a boatload of notes, and some of them are like super, super duper popular, apparently. Okay, let's go down. Down, down, down. You just got wrecked, son. You got nothing on me. Go up here and kill the dog. Go take care of this doucher. What up, brah? Coming for you. Hey, doggy. Ah. I'll come back for all that shit later. Just for shits and giggles, let's go take care of this brain sucker. Fucking, what are they called? Brain sucker. Oh, I mean, it's all good. I don't need the insight. That's rich. That is rich right there. Oops. Daisy. Get rid of this shitty fire gem. I gotta keep the same gems in my inventory. That way I know which ones are new. Once you know which gems are new, it's a lot easier to go farm gems in the chalice dungeons, because each time you get a new one, it's like, oh, well, I've already got this one, this one, this one, and this one, so this one is shit. Just a lot easier to keep up with it all like that, in my opinion. Okay, nothing else to do here. We're gonna go down, go to the left, go up this thing. This is going to drop us right behind all the big gates up there near the Grand Cathedral. So I'm going behind enemy lines. One of my first playthroughs, I apparently never took that, and it drove me nuts because somehow I opened up the gate. I guess I must have bought the thing with like 10,000 echoes or whatever it is. But I never took that elevator, so I never got this item. And that used to drive me nuts. Let's go ahead and open the gates first. Yeah. Let's be smart. I'm gonna do that. We'll open this one too. Why not? This song stuck in my head. Keeps singing just like one part over and over. Hey, stop that. Could you not? I bet I could die if each one of those guys hit me at the same time. Maybe. Maybe. Not really any reason for me to go down there yet. There's just guys down there. Are you the same guys? Oh, motherfuck. Hey, at least I didn't die. Just kidding, bro. Damn, is my stream only 240p right now? What the fuck? What the hell? Should be 720. Let me click on this thing. Let's see how the stream looks. I mean, it looks fine to me right now. But on the YouTube analytic thing, it was saying 240p. Huh. Alright. Whatever. Open up the gates, so let's go back to Cathedral Ward. Instead of running all the way back through there. I'll attack the problem from a different direction. I'll go get Ariana. Ariana. I'm really thirsty right now. I should go get the lemonade that's in my refrigerator. Notice how I said I should, and then I just run. Then I just run straight forward. Lemonade, man, it's lemonade. God, I love lemonade. Lemonade is so fucking good. I've been on a lemonade kick here lately. I especially like strawberry lemonade. Whenever they actually put like strawberries in it, you know, like I don't know what they do to add the strawberry flavor exactly, but God, it's fucking good. I'm trying to kill this guy with this saw cleaver. Come on, fat boy. Oh, I can't even move. I guess it doesn't matter. I just can't see. Holy shitballs, it's raining over here. Alright, well let's go see how much easier it is with Bloodborne Holdblade. Oh, you still got me. Wow. I just lost my goddamn echoes. I guess I need to go back into the Chalice Dungeon and recoup my echo loss. That was embarrassing.
That was very embarrassing. Ooh.
Damn, it's raining like shit right now. Hard as hell.
Alright, you know what? Screw it. Let's go to our next destination. Coming up. I could go do Vicar Amelia real fast. Where was I gonna go earlier? I really don't need to fuck around with Ariana now. I was gonna go do the Hemwick Witches. Yeah, I can go do them first. That works. At level 4, the Hemwick Witches were not that bad. I got a little hairy down at the end because I couldn't find where that one of the ones still alive. Couldn't find out where they were. Wasn't too bad though. So why is it I had 15 insight on my other character, on the level 4 character, and that caused the black thing to spawn? I've got 28 here, and those things are not spawning. What gives? What the hell? Yeah. You know what? Well, appreciate it, doggies. Sheesh. Just all in your face and blah, don't appreciate it.
Oh yeah.
Right, it burns.
You are correct, the mundo is burning.
Oh, I was way too far away.
It burns.
God damn right, it burns.
Come on, doggy.
Somebody's talking to me. Who's talking to me? There's someone in my house.
Alright, hang on. Let me go watch my own stream so I can read the chat. Who it is? Who it is? Vernon! What up, dude? The boss disrespect. I understand completely, brother. This entire game can disrespect you over and over. It's kind of annoying, really. I don't appreciate this lady throwing things at me. Yeah. Well, maybe I can go to Canehurst and show you quickly how to do that guy.
Because there's one thing. I'm wondering if you know about one little trick on beating him. It makes the fight so much easier. God, it makes it so much easier. I'm not going to actually say what it is in case you don't know about it. I don't want to spoil anything for you.
Spoiler alert.
Well, shit. You're on New Game Plus 2, so you've beat the guy, let's see, twice now. Did you play him on New Game 1? New Game Plus 1? It's basically whenever he transitions and goes into Phase 2. That's what I'm wondering. God bless. There's a certain something you can do. In between Phase 1 and Phase 2 that, God, just makes the fight so much easier. And it's a good opportunity for damage, too. Too slow. Too slow. Okay, I got my health back. Oh, you dirty whore. Now, where the hell does this other guy come from? I know there's another guy in here. It's not the dog, either. Oh shit, I can't believe that. I thought I saw some cloth and right damn there he was. Cool, man. I wonder what it would be like to have to cook for a son or daughter. I mean, in a way, it'd be kind of annoying. But in another way, it'd be really nice too, because I mean that's your offspring. You know, you would love them as much as you as much as we love ourselves. You would love your son or daughter as much. Yeah, definitely as much. More even. As hell. I mean, look at me just having a dog. I'm like, damn, I would do anything for my dog. I know dogs and kids are nowhere near the same thing, but there are a couple of small similarities. You gotta feed the doggies. You gotta play with the doggie. Dude, grief, I just missed all that. Terrible. Blah! Downtown Julie Brown. Boa. Hiya. Hiya. Oh, come on now. No way. No way. No. Oh, God. This is no good. This is no good. Open the gate. Open the gate before you get effed. Oh, open that fucking gate. Nice. Got a little more health. What am I dealing with? Three doggies. Oh God, save me from myself. Save me from myself. There's another doggy. Alright, we're just gonna run for it. Run! Let's see, what did I miss? What did I miss? I don't think I missed anything, actually. Got the gate open. I think I did it indeed. Oh, you dirty boy. Would you stop? Would you stop? Why am I getting this? Why am I getting that? I don't need it. Okay. Let's go Beast Blood Palette. Build up the meter. Build the meter. Build the meter. Ah, I figured it out. I figured out how to do this. Hell yeah. I didn't see him pop up over there, so they gotta be over here. Or on the bridge. There you are. The other one.
fucking kidding me? That's bullshit. I was hoping whenever I did my swing, I was hoping I would get the boss and hit the enemy. Which I did do that once, but I missed on my follow-up swing. God damn it.
Man.
Crazy. I can't believe those guys can one-shot you. Well, two-shot, I guess, technically. Lordy, lordy. Ah. And they can do half. Wow. Those dogs are no joke. They will shit on you quick. Yeesh. It's only a cold blood plus four back there, so I'm not going to worry about it. Just want to get in and get out. I don't know what to even say right now. Alright, let's change this up a little bit. Let's quit fucking up. I can't believe that. Alright. Care. I ain't scared. Brings back a memory though. I remember that guy, the guy with the big mallet. He one shot me one time. I'm still not exactly sure how that happened. So how many echoes did I lose? I only lost like 300,000. That's not bad. It's pretty easy to make up. I mean, with a lot of these places, I sometimes... Sometimes I prefer just running past everything, just because it's faster, and you know, as you get a little higher level, you don't need to kill everything all the time. Boy, this is really annoying. I don't know where that bitch is. Just wasting my beast blood pellet. I thought it would start out like the other ones typically do. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Shit, I remember last time. I'm getting the hell off you. Yes, it's the other one. Excellent. Could you please not do that? Couldn't tell if that was a blue one or not. Look at that. Half health. Ugh. I saw you pop up over here, Biatch. Have a nice day. Yeah, I pretty much recouped my echoes. Oh, that's nice. Did anybody see that? Somebody saw that. I know somebody saw that. That wasn't too bad. I'm a little shocked that I do, but that visceral did that much damage. That was pretty good damage for a visceral. I do have the 30% claw mark rune on, so that's probably the reason why. I started preferring to roll with the claw mark rune instead of any other rune.
Just for the sheer fact it's a lot easier to kill the bosses. I mean, it's easier to kill the enemies too, but, you know. Okay, now.
Most of one of the...
There we go. Now we never talk to Garamon again. The reason why I do that is so he sticks around all the way until the end. I like having him in there for some reason. Guides the way. Alright, so I did witches. I need to do Vicar Amelia now. Ascend to Aiden Chapel. Oh, that was the wrong one to go to. Sorry, guys. No moment. No moment. Ah. One more second. I got like a thumbnail that's bothering the crap out of me, so I'm gonna clip it real fast. I used to hate clipping my nails. I kind of like it now. I don't like when they get rough. Like damn knives. Okay. Ooh, I can get my lemonade too. Hang on. Lemonade. 2:38. Perfect Saturday. Doesn't that just look fucking good? I mean, just look at that. Did such a good job with this game. And the statues. I wonder who these are supposed to be. They look like bagmen. I mean, they kind of do. I guess, I wonder if they're part of the healing church? Just trying to see underneath there. Alright. Sorry guys, let me go back to Cathedral Ward. Go take care of old Vicar Amelia. That's good. Oh, that is really good. I guess I gotta go kill Vicar Amelia to turn everything to night. I think that's when Henrik comes out. I could be wrong. Could very well be wrong.
Perfect. Hello. Timing. Not to go.
Okay. So I guess I don't have to do Amelia first. Let's see. What did I kill? Witches. So that must be the trigger. Henwick witches. Because Eileen wasn't out there before I did them. What up, Brew? I guess Eileen should I wonder if Eileen's still going to be up there. Because he fired at somebody else, I thought. Which probably was Eileen. I was expecting to see her somewhere, but I don't see her now.
We must deal with it. With it.
I was just thinking about some YouTube videos I was watching last night. Oh, man. And she's no longer there. What is that over there? Oh, okay. I know where that's at. All right. There's Henrik down. I used my last beast blood pellet, didn't I?
Yep.
I sure shit did. I'm gonna go fill those back up real fast. I know I keep forgetting to do things, but just bear with me a moment. Let me go refill my shit. It's very important. Importante. I'll try to hurry. Gonna be fast, 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 fast. This gives me a chance to drink my lemonade. So good. Got a lot of sugar in it though. Way, way, way too much sugar. Wrong door. Feels good, man. Feels good. Okay, Cathedral Ward. Boy, I did New Game 11 Celestial Emissaries last night. I think I killed him in 3 hits. I know I've done that before because I took a video of it. Posted on the YouTubes. Man, I'm really psyched that I got the Hymn of Witches down today. I've been meaning to get back into doing my blood level 4 run, but God, I don't want to do a shitty blood level 4 run. You know what I mean? I want it to be good and entertaining and not like a lot of deaths and all that, but shit, there's pretty much no way you can not die of blood level 4. I mean, I'm not saying I'll... She's still gone. Oh. I mean, okay. I thought I was doing good by rolling and getting out of there. Good Lord. I got dropped fast. Therefore, I will have to kill them all. Where you at, crazy guy? Come on. Get down, get down. Bump, bump. Get down. I should go talk to Ariana. Let's go talk to Ariana real fast. Hey, what's up? Thanks for watching. I'm gonna go open up the gates here real fast and getting ready to go do Vicar Amelia. I just killed the Hymn of Witches. I was hoping I'd get a visceral on him. Not that I really need to.
Blup, blup, blup.
Poison knife. Got too many of them, sorry.
Oh,
hello.
Oh,
hello.
Oh,
you're welcome. I just want your umbilical cord and I want to kill your baby. Never, it's never a good thing to hear. I just want to kill your baby. There's a lot of shit I never got. No. Alright, let's go put Vicar Amelia to shame. Let's take the detour. About your shit. Ooh, that was nasty. Word. Need to go talk to Amelia, or not Amelia, but Eileen. Do the witches, so I just need to do Forbidden Woods. I could go to the left here, take care of the hunters. Let's do that real fast. I'll go do Canehurst. Hopefully Vernon is back by then. If he's still even watching. Sometimes these streams can be very entertaining, sometimes they're not very entertaining. Talking about my own, that is. At least, I think. This is the easy way to kill these guys. I mean, you can kill them legit, which is fine. But the other guy, the one with the gun, God, he's just annoying as shit to kill. I'll have your bolt paper, please. Actually, I won't be able to pick it up. Watch. Yep. Maxed out. I don't have a tonsil stone, so there's no point in going all the way down there. Because I can't get to the lecture building from there. I wonder why they ring a bell. Or why they have a bell hanging around their neck. Do these other ones have a bell? No bell. Let's do it. I run past that because it's a shitty little gem. Like that one. And why isn't Alfred out there? I feel like Alfred should be out there. Old Alfredo, my friend.
The password.
Fiat, the old lad. Woo! Okay. Welcome to the Forbidden Woods. We're gonna. My plan for this area is basically just to go do Yusefka first. And then I'm gonna come back and I'll probably. I'll probably will do the Abhorrent Beast too. Oh, you know what? Let's go with the saw. Shoot you to death, sir.
Sir?
Alright. Now, once you get to this part where you can fall down there, you just want to go to the left, through the gate, take an immediate right, go up until you can go talk to Patches right here, get the tonsil stone. Careful, because I believe, yeah, there's dudes back there. Let me go down here and get this cold blood. Ah, there's bullets. And I am maxed on bullets again. Fine by me. I like to kill the dogs here, because that's 10k, echo. I mean, that's 40k echoes right there. 42,000. It's not bad. A moment's work. I don't need the antidotes that are underneath there, so I don't bother with them. Same with that item right there. That's a gem that I don't need. I'll just have to discard it. And of course I've got poison. I hope the quality of the stream is good, guys. I mean, like, the video quality, that is. I'm looking on this analytics thing on YouTube, and I see 240p, I see 360p, I see a tiny bit of 720p, but... I mean, I don't know if that's what other people are watching it at, like, because that's what they chose to watch it at. I don't know. Mine's always on auto. So it, like, defaults to, I think it defaults to 1080p. If I'm thinking right. It's just gonna be bullets. I'm not going to bother with it. I'm pretty sure that's the real Yusefka back there. That's why I never kill that one. It drops Yusefka's blood vial, so
I don't want to kill it.
More inside I don't need. Thank you. Yusefka.
Ah,
Moonlit Saints.
How did you worm your way in here?
I killed everything.
Well, I won't make any excuses. Would you mind leaving us alone? But
God, you got a lot of health, lady.
Stay still. This won't hurt a bit. I'll soon have you right as rain.
Ah, it should have been visceral.
Enough of you. Now stop that.
I just about died right there. Oh, God.
You freaking whore. You know what? Don't you do it, don't you do it. Don't you do it.
Gosh, this
there. She heals too much. Crazy lady. Okay, finally enough blood echo so I can level up again. Wonderful. Although I think I need 1.3 million now. Pretty aggravating.
Oh, that's tasty. Vernon, if you're watching, brother, I'm going to go do Canehurst for you. I'm going to get revenge for you. DLC, sure. let's see, let me think for a second. I guess it'd be just as fast to go from the beginning there. That works. Right on, man. Yes, sir. We're gonna go disrespect this boss for you. Oh, excellent. Perfect. Yeah, I went and grabbed the Canehurst summons real fast. I was like, you know what? Let me just show Vernon what I'm talking about. Now watch me die, like, over and over and over. Oh, and those things are spawning now. What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh, God. Scary. Fucking scary, man. Get in there. Alright, so I don't need any of the items that are here. I'm just going to run through here real fast. Just wanting to show you the boss fight. The one specific thing, in between when he switches from phase one to phase two, you know where he jams his thing in the ground? Just when he does that, there's a certain something you need to do. Numbing mist. You know, I never use numbing mist ever. I probably should. That'd be pretty helpful against Yusefka, I bet. Yusefka, Vicar Amelia, PvP. I'm glad those things don't follow. I don't really care about the items. Although, there is a bloodstone chunk over here. I'm gonna go grab that. I don't really need bloodstone chunks, but you never know. It's okay, lady. It's okay, lady. Try to fence with me. You get away. You get away. I don't need the executioner garb. It's off to the right. I do want to open up the elevator, though. Most death. To the back so I can get the cold blood. That's where I'm going. That guy that freaking blows those darts at you. So aggravating. Bloodstone chunk. It's just faster to go around. Don't even care. Don't even care. Yeah, dude, first time I came here, I think I got lost at this point, too. I was like, I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what's going on. Let me see. I am going to go over here and grab this. I think this is cold blood. Yep. Hello, friend. Yeah. And not only this place, God, I got lost bunches of different places. Especially in the DLC. Oh, God, if you've ever done the DLC, Lady Maria's clock tower or watchtower or whatever it's called. God. Man, I got so turned around up there. It was awful. Absolutely awful. Shitty gym. I got these two gems the other night. I don't know that I've seen blood tinge scaling before. So I'm really, really, really curious. I think you can only fit one gem in your gun. I think. I'm pretty sure. Which I guess putting the blood tinge scaling. Hell, blood tinge scaling's already at S, so yeah, wouldn't matter. Shit, I'm gonna get rid of both those gems then. Taking up space. I don't need the knight's hat that's over there. Not at all. Ka-chunk. Bum 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 bum. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I don't need the bold hunter mark that's over there. Let's see how this goes. I honestly don't know how this is gonna go. I mean, it could go really good. It could go really shitty. I don't know. No. That's what you want to do. And that way he doesn't have that stupid bullshit stuff. That way you can just shoot him if you want or do whatever you want to him. There you go, brother. Actually, I'm going to save that video. That's pretty good. His health went down fast. I felt really good. It used to not occur to me to do a visceral whenever he was doing that particular move. Like I read somewhere if you do enough damage to him, like during that little phase right there where he's going into phase two and he sticks it in the ground, if you do enough damage, he won't have that aura bullshit that like deflects bullets and stuff. So I would just sit there and wail on him, just constantly, just going to town on him, and then he would blow up and it would blow me backwards, take off a bunch of health, and I'd be like, well, shit, you know, like I never could get it. And then somebody said, why don't you do a visceral on him? I went, oh. Yeah. I'm real smart. Alright, so we got there opened up. Yeah, well, having a claw mark rune, 30% claw mark rune certainly helps. And beast blood pellet.
Visitor.
And bolt paper.
I claim no subject.
But you too can kill him with ease now. And it's gonna feel good when you do kill him.
Visitor.
Hey girl.
Ruler.
Yeah, Annalise. I'm gonna try to marry her. I'm gonna marry her. Here we go. Come on. Did you know about that?
Speak not. We have little need. Such a path would be like lead. Thou art dear. We would see no harm befall thee. Ah, still thy hunger thought alone now.
She gets annoyed if you keep doing it.
We await for the all.
Woo, nice. Okay, let me go level up, and then who's next? Shadows of Yharnam. Ugh. Ugh, God. Now, Shadows of Yharnam, on the other hand.
I have zero quick tricks for those friggin' guys.
Welcome. What?
What?
Welcome. Very well.
Okay. 1043, that's not bad. I'm guessing I'll probably get up to... I got 26 more to go. So maybe 1070. That might be as good as I can get, 1070. It's pretty cool though.
Farewell.
Alright, let's go repair. Repair! I like to roll with 2 moon runes. That way you get 50% more echoes. A lot easier to level up whenever you get higher leveled, or if you just want a shit ton of echoes. Makes the game a lot easier. I'm tired. No, you can't actually marry her. You can ask 3 times. You can propose marriage 3 times. And you have to have this item right here. The ring of betrothal or betrothal. This is located in a chalice dungeon somewhere. I don't know which one. I mean, I was going for the platinum, so I was like, I know I got to do every fucking chalice that's out there. So I did all of them, and at some point I came across this. I think I was just doing random chalice dungeons one time. I was like, whoa, what the fuck is this? I got really excited. So yeah, you can talk to her 3 times, you can propose 3 times, and after the 3rd time she just says the same thing all the time. But it's still pretty cool, I think. Not a lot of people, well, maybe a lot of people have that, I don't know. Run, Forrest, run! Okay, so now that we went left, now we're gonna go right. We're just gonna run. I got one shot by these things one time. God bless. I tell you, man, stuff starts to hurt when you get into New Game 12. I mean, hell, even at New Game 6, stuff hurts. Bum, 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 bum. What the fuck? The vile blood register, you just go to your inventory. Just go to your item inventory and click on it. Basically, it'll show you all the people that have offered her blood dregs. Like, that's all it is. There's another kind of registry, too. Hold up. Let me see if I've still got it. I mean, I know I do. Okay. It's not there. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Yeah, League Staff and Vile Blood Register. Yeah, just go to your inventory, say use. It'll pop up like this. Actually, for you, It's probably not going to work. Well, maybe it will. I don't know if you have to have PlayStation Plus or not. Oh, and I guess it only shows you the top. Oh, you can go left or right, too. Interesting. I wonder how many there are. Wow. I mean, who the hell sits there and offers 17,000 blood dregs? Good grief. They must PvP a lot. This maple. Must be a PvPer. I can't believe I died so fast there. I got wrecked with a quickness. If it doesn't work, I mean it's not a big item. I mean, hell, I never, ever, ever look at that thing. Oh, God, save me from myself. Decent amount of echoes. Okay, let's try this again. That was weird. That shit normally never happens. Huh. Oh, Shadows of Yharnam. I'm scared. I have the fear in me right now.
Membranes. Yes. Sure. No, do not expect the world.
Okay, let's go. Let's do it. Such a long way. Sheesh. $7,000. That's not too bad. I would have liked more, but mm. God. New game 12 Shadows. I do not look forward to this at all. I guess because I know how shitty this went. Oh God, I think it was either new game 10 or 11. I just got wrecked on these guys multiple times. It was rough. As soon as I started taking that blood vial. Stupid of me. As soon as I got hit, I should have backed up. Should have kept backing up. Oh, now this next time. This is where it starts to get bad sometimes. Freaking missed the turn off. Here we go. I was very confused for a second. All right, send me good vibes. I need good vibes. Need the good vibes. Good vibes, please. Good vibes, please. Oh, God. I fucking hate these guys. Thank you.
fucking hate this fight. out of all the fights, I think I really hate this one the most. I think this one trumps Undead Giants for me. Yep. I think this one trumps Undead Giants for sure. Fuck. Yeah, brother. Just got my ass kicked. One shot. Fucking one shot. Why do I not like this fight? Because of the amount of time that I've put in on it. Whenever I started getting into the new game cycles, I would just run into this exact same problem. Like, I've done them so many times, I know in theory what to do. But it's just, like, after a while you gotta do it. I mean, the RNG's gotta be good enough that you just do it. And sometimes I just don't do it. Oh god. And because they can one-shot you so easily. God damn it. Okay. Oh, and I went the long way around. Great. Yeah, they're annoying. Yeah, I don't like the snake guys at all. They have so much health, especially some of them. Some of them are way worse than the other ones. Oh, I don't know why. Let's go do it again. About to get fucked up. I was gonna go for the parries, but I'm not even gonna fuck with that anymore. Thank you. That's why I don't like this boss. That's exactly why I hate this boss. I don't know, something's throwing me off. Like, I guess it's fear of a one-shot. Because with that claw mark rune on, I think I could parry the fucking dog shit out of those guys. Like, the visceral damage would be crazy high, I think. But I'm just nervous that I'm going to get one-shot, so I don't want to just stand there and bet on my reflexes, my aging reflexes. I don't know. Starting to think maybe I should maybe try to go for the parry. I mean, if you stay far enough away, they're going to do that stupid long extension arm attack thing. It's really annoying. I mean, I'm consistently getting the magic user down, so that's definitely a plus. That part's not too bad. Oh, where was that note rating when I needed it? Cool, at least my echoes are right there. To get them away from this fucking fire user. God, look how much that built up my meter. That was good. Stamina management, I guess. I don't know. Didn't miss it.
goddamn game some days. Did not mean to do the gesture, but it worked out. Oh, God. Feels good, man. Feels good. I'm always so happy to get past that fight. Okay, guys, I'm going to keep going, but I do need to take my dog out, let her go to the bathroom real fast. I'm going to go do that right now, as soon as I get the lamp lit. And I'm going to go back and repair. Oh, Hannah's here. Hello, Hannah dog. Hello, Hannah dog. Yo, is she ready to go outside? You want to go pee? Are you ready to go pee? You ready to go pee? You've been snoozing. You've been snoozing. What is that on your whisker? Hang on. Stop moving. What is that? Ah, it's a little bit of a spider web. What have you been getting into? Huh? What have you been getting into, big girl? You sure do. Did you have a good snooze? Did you have a good snooze? You had a good snooze. Okay, let me go repair real fast, and then I gotta take her out. It won't be but about 2 or 3 minutes. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Hang on. Okay, come on. Come on, dog.
dog.
Okay, we're back. Back and ready to rock and roll, folks. Ready to rock and roll.
You want
to
look out the window, big girl? Hang on.
There you go. Here you go.
I'll open up there. That's as much as it'll go. You can lay there and get some sun if you want. You could get a dog tan.
Yes.
Go look out the window. Look. Go on. Look.
Oh, you got your purple monster toy, don't you? Yes, you do. You got your purple monster toy. What am I doing? Let's go do Watchdog real fast. I freaking love Watchdog. I don't need the gem, I just like fighting the boss. Ugh. Tasty. I just freaking love water. I don't know if anybody else does. Damn it, I forgot to fill up on my blood vials. Oh well. That's okay. Especially cold water. I bought this big jug to put water in so I could just keep it in the refrigerator. But, unforeseen problem. That causes a lot of, I'm not sure the right word, maybe condensation, or I don't know, there, but there was like water droplets and shit all over my refrigerator. Actually, there was frozen water. Like, I've just got it on the recommended setting, so it's not like overly cold. Like, little water droplets would even like freeze. It was crazy. Boom! I hate that move. Such an annoying move. Ooh, there, Chief. What is it, Hannah? you're acting kind of weird over there. What's up, people? What's up, pretty girl? What is it? What is it? Come here. Come here. Ah, she wants to play. Where's your piggy? Go get your pig. Go get your pig. Go get the piggy. Yeah, you got the piggy. Incoming squeaks. Now, we want to draw this hunter away from the ladder. That way he doesn't smack you as you're going up the ladder. Although, sometimes he still can. How aggravating. Jerk. Are you fucking kidding me? God, I gotta go suck a big fat one. Fuck yourself, honey. Whoops. Already? Damn, son. Due to the low health, I'm not going to keep messing with him. Whoa. Don't normally do that. And now the doggy's tired. Are you tired already, big girl? Are you tired already? You're such a good dog. You ready? You want it? You ready? Get it! I can just see in your eyes sometimes you just don't get it. I'll go get more beast blood pellets. I'll come back. I'll come back and take care of that guy. That son of a bitch. Ba-ba-bum, 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 ba-ba-bum. I could start drinking. Get my drink on. Trying to wait a while. Missed the second one. Just too bad. Oh, I'm fucked. Shoo. How I dodged that, I do not even know. One. Two. Let's see if I can get these back ones. Three. And I'm out of echoes. Or stamina. Am I blind? I could have sworn my echo. Oh, I already got my echoes. Huh? Love to know how I got my echoes back. I did not even see the you know message. Did not even see the message. That's a good one. It's a very good one. I think that should be enough that I can level up. Maybe not though. I might need 1.3 or 1.4 perhaps. You just never know. After that I'll hop back into the main game. I guess I need to go to Nightmare Frontier, which is going to be good. Yeah, I think Nightmare Frontier will be pretty good, for sure. Alright, well, I think I got pretty much everything I need. Do I need to go there? No, I need to go to Bergenworth. And I forgot to see if I could level up. Crap. God, my memory is just no good sometimes. My brain is just crap. Yeah. Bothers me so much that it's only 2999. Romulus, here I come. Rom's about to get messed up. Show old Rami what I'm working with. Show me what you're working with. What? That was interesting. Thing's got some velocity on it. Jeez, you crazy bitch. Could you freaking not? God. Put you in your place. And of course, you don't drop anything for my trouble. Of course, but of course.
don't remember what this is. What is this? Pearl slug. Yeah. I don't need no stinking pearl slugs. Okay, Hunter. Let's dance. You fucking whore. I did find out how to dodge a Call to Beyond. You roll into it. I mean, obviously you gotta time it right, but you roll... If you roll towards it, it'll go over your head. If you try to dodge to the side, usually you get hurt. Sometimes you can dodge through it and live still. Sometimes you can't. But if you dodge towards it, you should be able to dodge it completely. Watched a video of a guy doing that on Micolash. And it was incredibly effective. Incredibly effective. No shame. No shame. I'll fucking shoot you till you're dead. Watch. I do not care. I do not care. Shit, I guess I'm maxed out on everything. Damn, blue elixir. Beast blood pellet. I know you're up there. Ew, hello. Oh, Rami. Oh, Rami Poo. Come up for you, big dog. Rami is not going to want to know, not going to know what hit him. It's going down. Downtown Julie Brown. Let's go. Let's go. Downtown Julie Brown. Hey. Don't know what hit you. Do you, Master Willem? Alright, quick tip. You gotta run in and hit Rom like once. I'll get the Spiders to spawn. And then you probably wanna immediately just like GTFO a little bit. You can get one shot pretty easy with some of these. Oh! That was interesting. I thought I was gonna die there. Tap up. I'll take care of this weird guy over here. Yeah. That's all of them. Now, what you want to do here, you've got a finite supply of stamina. Oh, I'll try to bolt. So you want to hit, you want to build up your beast blood meter, or your beasthood meter, while not using all your stamina. Ah, that didn't go like I wanted it to. Run. I hate you, Rom. I hate you, Rom. Normally, what can happen with that? I guess I didn't get the beasthood meter built up enough. Or I wasn't using fire. That could be another reason. I should have used fire. I'll use fire this time. Fire. But basically, if you do it correctly, you can get Rom's health down to about, 30%, 35% maybe, on the first go. I mean, before the first teleport. Which is kind of nice, actually. Of course, you gotta deal with killing all these idiot spiders. It's really annoying. Again. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, really? Come on, man. Holy shit.
White lady in white.
Oh, hello Hannah, you're wagging your tail. Yes, you are.
Yes, I got your paw. Look, you got your piggy.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
What time is it anyway? 4:08. Starting to get hungry. Starting to think about dinner. I don't have all that much. I've got some yogurt. I'll probably have some cheese. I have these vegetables that I cooked the other day, just like mixed veggies. I'm gonna open up the lantern first. Then I'll go to the lecture hall. Flow one. Dropped your piggy. Yeah. You dropped your piggy, big girl.
Oh no!
Oh, amygdala. Oh, amygdala. Have mercy on the poor bastard.
I wonder how I'm going to get all my screenshots off of my PS4. I have so many screenshots. I've got like 33 gigs worth of screenshots and video. Jerk. I think I need the key. Yeah. So I'll go get the key. They just drop bullets, so I'm not looting. Not looting at all. Oops. The auger. Such a weird word. Auger. Auger. Auger, 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 auger. Oh, what else am I gonna have for dinner? I got cantaloupe I could eat. Although I did get sandwich meat, so I could do like a ham sandwich or a turkey sandwich. I can't wait for tomorrow. Doing a beef roast tomorrow. Potatoes, carrots, celery. It's gonna be exciting. Gonna be exciting. Get out of here with that shitty gem.
fucking transformations correctly. Oh, how did that miss there? That was some bullshit. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Turn this frown upside down. And I gotta get my echoes back. That was a fair amount of echoes. 2.3 mil. Drop lead elixirs, so yeah, I don't need any of that. Weird. Ooh. Good. I didn't want to drop down there just yet. I have to take care of this crazy lady. I will just shoot you. Let's go. Come at me, bro.
Hey.
Hey, at least I didn't die. I should have been watching. I forgot all about that. Thank you. Okay, now I need to get down into the water. I need to get it way on down there. Way, way, way on down there. Where the damn winter landroom is. So I don't want to go there. Oh, fuck me. Ooh. Really? Big doucher? Could you not? Yeah. Too far away. Finally, my favorite boss in the whole game. Watchdog and Amidala, those are my favorites. Those are my absolute favorites. Hoping that was a blood vial. I mean, I don't need them that badly, but I don't like having just two. Yeah, look at that. My boy's jumping all over the place. You need to calm down, sir. You need to calm down. Oops.
Oops. That's how you do, Amy. That's exactly how you do, Amy. 426. What else do I have to do in this game? Playing for like almost 3 hours. About 2.5.
Welcome. Very well.
Too bad at all. I'm pleased with that. So after that, it's Gahar Ghul. Gahar Ghul will get me to second floor of the lecture hall. That'll get me to Nightmare of Mensis. And then that's almost game. Alright, well, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here. I'm going to go take a shower and... pretty damn good stream, though. Not bad at all today. Whoever's watching out there, hey, thanks so much for watching. Really, really, really appreciate it. Hell, I may fire it back up. I may start streaming again after I eat. So I definitely need to eat, too. And then we're going to start drinking. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you learned something. And if you want to see more, then subscribe. Check out my YouTube channel or send me a friend request on PS4 if you ever need some help. All right, guys. Take care.